Welcome to the CPL Super Over Cup. Six balls each, one winner moves to the next round. Let's go.
That's what Freddy does. Has he got enough? He has tonight. Hello, Hero Maximum. The first one for Freddy.
Straight to the fielder. He's clubbed that. Good sound off the bats. Man converging with a black shirt trying to take the one-handed catch. Couldn't do so. But Afridi's going to bank six runs.
It's through for Afridi. He's found the boundary. It wasn't that bad a delivery from Cooper. It's going to be hard and straight and too much, too big. Another maximum.
And given, Shahid Afridi will have to go by the LBW route.
Shahid Afridi scoring 22 off his super over. That leaves Shoaib Malik a target of 23 to progress to the next round.
Shoaib Malik now, he hasn't been in the greatest of form of late, but he's one of those guys who will revel in this format. Here's Tino.
And here's, you know, you've been here many times to the Caribbean, and I think these are the images that fans around the world get excited about. Caribbean cricket, a bubbly crowd, tremendous excitement being generated here.
That's all that's needed, a little deflection. A lot dependent now on Shoaib Malik. It's in the air. No one's going to get there. Sent over no man's land. They'll come back for a second. He's hugged that. There's no question that's gone all the way. Looking in for. Here's Tasker looking for revenge. Not going to get it. Hammered through the offside. Shoaib Malik on fire. And so are they. He's gone again. Fielder's out there. It's going to be a difficult chance if he gets there, but he doesn't.
Shahid Afridi wins with a score of 22 from his super over, and he gets into the next round. Come back tomorrow to watch the first semi-final between Shakib Al-Hassan and Chris Gayle.